paid data engineer job. There are different kinds of data engineer or data engineering jobs are available in the market. But if you are fresher or if you have become 2 years of experience, you can definitely move into Azure Data Engineering. I will tell you why the Azure Data Engineering has huge demand in this industry. The first thing, Azure is the cloud providers from the Microsoft. You already aware about the Microsoft service, most of the companies, like 50 or 60% companies are using the Microsoft product, like our .NET framework and other kinds of output from the Microsoft. So when they are providing some kind of cloud providers like Azure, it is more compatible with the current system or the framework. For example, the .NET framework, right? They are more compatible to the Azure as compared to the other cloud providers like AWS or GCP. So normally the running project or existing project will suggest move into the product into the cloud that will be definitely from Azure. So that is the main reason more service-based companies like product-based companies are focusing on the Azure cloud. Now I think you can clear about why the Azure has demand. Then next we are moving into how to become an Azure data engineer. First thing, you need to complete two certifications like DP900 and DP203. Then you need to know about the basic fundamental like beginners to intermediate level of Python. Then you know to the SQL or the beginner, intermediate, some kind of advanced level concept like Windows function. If you clear those things, then you have DP900 and DP203 certification plus a hands-on project in your hand. You can definitely move or transform your career into the Azure data engineering. Then the last and important question about the people asking how much salary they will pay on the Azure data or data engineering industry. Normally, if you have 2 years of experience, you will definitely get a 10 to 15 lakh in between in your Azure data engineer career. This sounds interesting, right? Yes, it's interesting. So that means you are moving your place into below average Indian salaries to above average Indian salary. It's crazy. It's a crazy deal. Yes, it's a crazy deal. So you need to, one thing, at least you need to focus on your 3 months or 4 months of time completely on the Azure to learn about Python, SQL and the Azure data engineering courses. Then do some 1 or 2 hands-on projects completely end-to-end. You will become an Azure data engineer. Then you can move into the interview preparation and cohort. Then definitely huge companies will hire you. I'm honestly speaking, before I attended this interview in this company, I got a chance to 12 or 15 interview letters in my hand. Because that time the demand of data engineering was huge and I can able to crack this much of company. Finally, I chose my current company. I think clear? Thank you guys. If you are interested to this one, you can comment below. I'll help you anytime. Thank you.